That's sad that actually hit the tree as well. Yeah. Not surprised anymore.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong?
Where's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having to deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, hey, wait, wait. Hold up, hold up.
Shit. Wait, wait, wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down!
You okay, brother?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there, toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Damn you, Boozer. Slow me down. Ah, nice.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. No, I just gotta put him there. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the
camp. And I'll just
gotta stock up on supplies.
It's gonna be a toilet break as well, I guess. As long as you can skip this cutscene, obviously. On Leon's bike. And I'll just go to section again.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think you'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Oh, you son of a...
Come on.
I don't know if I broke his cyclone or if I got the cyclone. I have no idea. Maybe.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you?
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit, look at him. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them.
You smell that?
Oh, Jesus. Zeke? You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault. You should get out.
Ooh. Ooh, managed to dodge a slow down. That was pretty good.
Got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec.
That'll do it.
Ready?
Shit. Here they come!
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
You got a freak show.
Goddamn dudes.
Hopefully this time I don't miss.
Get out of here, you little shits.
That was pretty embarrassing, Chris.
Yeah.
No way. I didn't destroy one. Which one didn't I destroy? Oh my god.
Not yet. Still gotta find a way to Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up.
Says I didn't destroy one. Hopefully it's the one I meant to destroy here.
The Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
I've never seen a zombie there before in my entire life. Like, never. Oh my god, you actually pinged me! You son of a bitch. I never seen a zombie do that before. I never seen him actually chase someone before.
Boozer, you there?
First time.
I found the part. I'm
and I've been on this fucking thing for a long time. Holy shit. Oh my god, one motherfucker chases after me. Two of them. I don't even want to fucking press an E something. I don't fucking know.
Rippers, son of a bitch.
These
hey,
tests.
Over here! You son of a bitch! Ripper assholes, come on!
Yeah, I lost some time there.
Loser.
I lost some time. Loser. I don't know how much time, but some. Like a good amount, I say. Good amount of seconds gone. Yeah, good amount of seconds, surprised. Sometimes the game says bullshit like that, but I never seen that before. Literally the first time.
Son of a bitch.
Did I not get that bottle? I did not get that fucking bottle. Are you fucking serious, but. Are you fucking serious? I did not get that bottle.
What the hell?
What a piece of shit.
Boozer, are you awake?
What the hell? That's some bullshit, man.
What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe.
That's
house.
Actually some bullshit, man.
What the hell? What's he doing?
Absolute bullshit.
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Absolute bullshit right there. Sterilizer box. Just don't shoot me. Hey. Oh my fucking god, just give me. Why am I pressing or? Oh my god, just give me. I prefer to die straight up now.
That's the last of them.
That was the worst miss I've seen in my entire life. Holy shit,
bitches. Stay.
Why, God damn it. We set this just for us to stupid misses. Oh.
Loser, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking moving in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before.
Temptation through this very well.
Let's get your arm fixed.
That's the kind of game that throws a lot of bullshit on your way, so maybe it's better
to push it
early
off. Speaking out.
So you don't get the bullshit later, right?
If it's not the freaks, yeah. It's the goddamn rain. Why? Why is it always raining?
If I get grabbed, though, I'll be up here.
Oh, shit. Move. Run. Run. Gotta get on my bike.
Piece of shit's all
getting closer.
What the fuck? How the fuck? I'm so fast. How?
Come on, baby. Run.
How? I never seen a zombie wreck that fast in my entire life. Holy, these zombies. They're a different type of breed entirely. Fuck, I think they're stage 5 at this stage. Stage maybe over 9,000 at this stage. Hey, stage over 9,000. Crazy. This guy's reacting at insane speed. What bullshit, man. What bullshit.
Hey! My bike! I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out. Guys, open the damn gate.
One of the biker boys.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to men.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Deke.
Hey, Manny.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again.
I saw Leon the other day.
Why are you here?
What? Deke.
Look, Manny, it's done.
Looking for something?
Alright, check back later.
Oh man, I was about to buy something stupid there. Jesus. Imagine not buying Focus. Whew. Would be sketchy, as that might be.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Who's your... No! Oh, no, those are third-degree burns. Oh, stay there, safety. You rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess...
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find.
There it is.
Get the fuck away, Deke! What the fuck are you doing? I'm not even holding E anymore. He was coming after my ass. What the fuck? You're the champ, Deke. You're the first. Aye.
Yes.
I let go of F as well.
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Oh my god.
Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello? Well, what's this? Nero tank? Some sort of injector of something? Why the hell not?
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
Not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp.
Hey, Boozer,
I got your shit. Some of these zombies howl like fucking wolves. It's very strange.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, what the hell is going to flip? I thought I was gonna flip there.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
What the?
No.
Move! Pull it back! Fall back!
Ooh, I need to kill 4 guys. That's brutal. That's a lot of guys I have to kill. How the fuck did I get shot? Body. How many men? You didn't have to melee my ass there. That was just brutal. Okay. Melee my ass right there.
That should, there we go.
Drop it.
Red bullet, so. Jesus Christ.
All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Ah, shit. This a map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What's this? How to craft it?
Yeah, yes.
This'll come in handy.
Dick, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like. Bike engines. Riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Okay, nobody was in my range there, that's it.
You don't sound like yourself.
I would have loved to get a medkit or something.
You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was, out.
Would have been good, like,
right there. You let her go, didn't you?
Okay.
Not happening.
Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your army. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but radio free warfare is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
I hope the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving.
Sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of
the mountain. There's no safe. Autosave in here for some reason. What the fuck? That was weird. I was trying to autosave enough.
Gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there.
Fucking sick, man. That was just horrendous. Fuck. Ah. Can't. Oh my god.
Anyway, I was saying, find out when I get there. Dig it out.
Did you have to say that, man? Did anyone particularly care about that repeat dialogue?
There's gotta be a nest in this.
I sure think he wouldn't have cared too much.
Okay.
About that repeat dialogue, I don't think he would have. We don't. I'd be surprised if he didn't care.
That's all women here. Come on, boys and girls, let's do this. Oh, that's all women here. God, you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be cool.
Yeah, nah.
Is that the last of them? Finally. Who's man? You were right. They set up one.
I'm not in a good position here in terms of my.
Bring him down! You son of a bitch!
The guy there, I'll take that.
That's the last of them.
As long as the zombies are coming after my ass.
Fell off O'Leary Mountain.
Man, that was sketchy as fuck. Went out in HP. The area sketchy shit. Okay, this time I'm going the right direction, hopefully.
I've heard those nests should be less freezing than that. Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take him on while it's dark out. Some of them.
Yeah, go along this side. Not be a dumbass.
Some stuff. Yeah, yeah, Boozer. I'll get that. Get some shut eye, Boozer. Peeking out.
This time I don't fall to my own stupidity.
Good now.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the last.
I really shouldn't be driving with that sketchy zone.
We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I lost a lot of time there. Could have saved.
Weeping Angel. This has gotta be it. Now where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Maybe in one of these.
Man, some HP I would kill for this thing. Okay, I'm gonna have to attack this guy, I'm pretty sure.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Wait, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
Chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me!
Man,
it's
like
low
HP. At least I'll have HP after this. God. Wait,
all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till.
Whoa, hold on, hold
don't
on.
Get
they're
too
slowing
close
down.
To you know what the hell they're
looks
doing.
Like they're stopping.
Don't get too close. You heard Boozer, guys. Don't get too close. Never get too close.
Throw a rock. That ought to distract them.
Anyone else hear that?
What the hell are they doing out here?
No, nobody else heard that.
See what they did.
My friend, nobody.
Oh, BRB. to 600. We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend
sending a follow-up
team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Now to Dr. Anderson. Your theory
Quick
about
Twitter
the subjects
break.
Evolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more
I'm just
kind of
games with, like,
time.
Sometime. Some, you know, some sort of risk.
Didn't you hear me?
It's not bad.
Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
They're sleeping like babies. And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
And I still didn't get full HP. Oh, my God.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually.
It's Nick's HP.
I was one of the
far away, that's why.
Jesus.
Pretty far away.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit.
I mean, it's not too far away. It's mid-game.
Holy shit,
Corporal. If I get a sterilizer, I mean more rogues.
That mission was fubar for
I don't know.
Which is why we
I guess I do get some in the old checkpoint.
If I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know.
But I need to grab another one, so I might lose some time because of that, but...
Come on, let's get out of here.
Please, good RNG. Please, good RNG.
Caves. Yeah, right.
Decent RNG. He's looking there. He's going there. Nice. I'll take that RNG. It was pretty decent, in my opinion.
How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the dock's finished.
I'll take that. I'll take the kind of thing.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, I'm here.
Hero, soldier,
whatever the hell it was.
Took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
No wolves, sad life.
Hey guys, open the damn gate.
Open it up. Any trouble? Mr.
Hope
says
he's been helping out around the camp. Appreciates it.
Manny, look me up if you need anything else. See ya.
What's up?
Hey.
Nice. That'll last you. All right.
What's with that map thing? It goes like you waste extra fuel or some shit by going there. I know, very strange.
Boozer, you there? Booze man, come back!
I like how these feet up this spot. Watching far away enough.
Soldier!
Whatever the hell he was.
Took Sarah!
He
had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive. Loser, he's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen. Okay, the radio. About a man named O'Brien.
Here, please.
Don't.
Sad.
Not! Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey,
No. A rescue mission, just... that's what.
Deacon out.
It's not enough. It's a rescue mission. Maybe good luck.
Deacon. Oh, God damn it.
No, dear.
Sick and tired drifters coming in my camp. Like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in.
drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. And he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet.
Here, please, man. Here.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive? Oh, dear.
Alive.
Man, not here. Oh, it's about, aren't you?
Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing those drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this cave. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm taken. I'll find it.
God damn, not...
Deke, you got your radio on? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Oh, who's back? Yes, yes. Always need more shit.
Thanks. There's no raid respawn either, so I'll take that.
Open up.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over.
Wait, why had I lose a bullet? What the hell? Why am I missing a bullet here? That's illegal. Did you just scam me of a bullet for some reason? I did not shoot. I'm pretty sure I did not shoot anything.
I keep telling
you. I'm being scammed and I don't like it.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a knife.
Yo, L3. Thanks for the good look, man.
Alki. What do you want, Drifter? Right.
Oh, I double escaped. It happens sometimes. Yeah, I'm not in the best position at the moment because I'm missing tree meat.
Can't head north.
But hopefully that good luck will give me, you know.
Tucker it is.
Will give me some RNG meat. Sort me up nicely.
Hey, Tuck.
Hey, man.
Just having a look.
Come back.
The damn gate.
Open up.
You need something, man.
Hey, Manny.
Sometimes it's partial, sometimes it's full. I do not know what the game gives me sometimes. It's concrete that seems very random.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said?
Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw him, Deke. Here on the table. This morning.
There he is. Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him. Where are you going?
Oh, shit.
Can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out like you were just chopping.
Six, 86, 88, I think.
No.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit. Yeah, he's alive, but I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Peeking out.
Interesting, I got the same event inside the house. It's pretty interesting.
Deke, you there?
Boozer.
Wait, which one for destroy humans, you mean? It's actually 6 seconds from the island suburbia, I think it's called. I forgot the name of it.
This is making you crazy.
Hey, why is there no horde here? I'm confused. There's normally a horde here.
Go up there because there's freaks up there. I get them here.
Very strange.
Bounties are all the same.
Yeah, okay, that's good. It's good to remove the 6 seconds from
this morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Nah, I just mean to give it to a temper.
Fucking up. Listen, sir. Get some rest. I gotta go.
Hopefully he gets it as well. It's this stuff actually works as well.
Time tulips, Boozer, there's still a crop. Get it right. Boozer, you there?
Man, there's a zombie spawn here. That's good, aren't you?
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike. I'm gonna stock up on some gear. Once you're patched up, we're out of here. Get out.
You're all freaks.
Not here.
Let's see if we get the weird dialogue. It's mine.
Yep, it's going on.
You got that? Yeah, that's right.
He's meant to say something else right there. It's hilarious.
No more for you.
No more for you.
Get the hell out of my camp.
Says it right this time. I love it. I love it. You go too fast sometimes. You get them weird books.
You rest easy.
Yeah, it will be nice, especially for Temper. I know he struggled with that a lot.
It's like I said. I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Zombies, don't push me off the bike or don't jump on me. I got bad RNG, it would be hard, but not like that.
Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and
just give me three wolves. Three wolves, and that's nice and quick. And I'll be happy with the rest of this run. Give me godlike orange and tree wolves.
I haven't seen Boozer's real face around these last few days. You sure he's alright?
This is thinking Boozer's fine. He said he's just
busy. Yeah, he runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Cohen, I don't doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me.
I ain't his old lady.
Like I said. He's blown. It feels, yes.
has to do a lot to get through there.
Yeah, now we're in business. That should do it. Yes, fine. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, that's the stuff.
You got that bounty! The only reason that I go up.
Okay, hopefully I don't crash into a tree death, and I was very embarrassed to kill a run because of that.
Oh, shit. Rudders. Damn it.
Okay. Now I can focus on this game.
Slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine! Ah, finally. Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up. Taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers. Bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
I don't think Wolf's gonna spawn in missions.
No, I don't know.
It's not like GTA where the cougars spawn in
missions. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Oh, I got the CND.
Damn it.
Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Flashback down.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just there are no bars out here, so.
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's a.
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. So the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
I mean, even 2 meters, I'll take it to stage. 2 meters would literally be a nice thing.
Smart now, huh?
If I get wolves here, my god, I'd be a beast times ever. Oh, God, orangey. God orangey. God orangey. I love you, Gabe. I love you. I love you so much. I fucking love you. God fucking orangey. God fucking orangey. Not too much time lost because I have to wait anyways.
He mentioned hungry.
I just had to refuel. That's the one.
That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
She wants bodies.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one.
I don't know, but holy shit, I'm excited now.
You do that, and remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day.
Holy shit, God, like orange.
Maybe something you could use.
Exactly, tree meat. I had this happen before. I remember. I was like, oh, missed opportunity, but now this is an actual opportunity. I'll take the small time loss. Holy crap, that's beast, man. That is actually beast.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
That's actually insanely beast. Holy crap. Can't be any more happier than that. There's a rescue as well. Goddamn, I'll take the 10 to 20 second time loss.
Look around.
Straight up for that.
Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you.
Oh man, I have no ammo for that weapon. Wow, that's crazy. Whoa, 5 ammo, I'll take that. Can I get double penetration here? No, I do not, sadly.
Set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Lots of sick people.
What the fuck is that? Newt's doing what the fuck?
Run, hide.
That was some bullshit Newt shit.
Alright, great. Now everyone in their mother is gonna chase after my ass. Oh, of course, the one spawns in as well. Of course, why wouldn't he spawn? God damn, what the hell was that bug? That was some bullshit bug right there. Man, I need this for the fucking bear fight. And I'm gonna have I have a serious ammo deficiency right now. This will be insanely bad, this fight. With not a single bit of ammo. Holy crap. Well, I nearly killed myself like the dumbass I am. Awkward situation right now. What the fuck is that bear doing? He's still on fire. The zombie's helping me out, I guess. I mean, I'll take that, right? Even for some fierce fucking battle. Oh my god, I have to fight another guy, by the way, so.
Yeah, worth some credit.
Who knows, I might have enough durability under it, otherwise I'll have an issue. Oh, that'll be sketchy, but...
Get on, we have to move.
Got bad RNG with the newt being buggy.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon, my name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks.
16 durability help by an axe. She does kill a guy in one shot. Or two shots at the minimal.
That sounds great.
He used to go all over. On that crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
This will be pure sketch.
I don't know, kid.
I lost a lot of time in that bear fight. Even more than what I previously lost.
Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Listen, gunshots that you're really bad.
I have to go in full blast.
Yes.
Take any bullets. It's a one shot, nice. I didn't lose too much time there.
Lisa?
Wow, that was pretty good.
Kid?
Them headshots literally the last bullet.
It's safe.
Cool. I'll take that over nothing. I'll take that over a very bad one.
Come on, hop on.
That could have been a lot more worse.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab.
You'll be safe here, Lucy. I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Why is the bike moving so slow?
Do they like the men in the tunnel, or do they wear uniforms
like,
like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags
like
they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
They have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is? All right, this is it. We're here. So
open
just
up.
Stay with me.
Okay.
Well,
Well,
I was even worse
here?
Than previously. What the hell? My one was extremely bad.
Can I help you?
Just having a look.
I'm gonna have to wait for the dialogue a bit here. I can't go in instantly. It sucks, but that's life sometimes.
Hey guys, open the damn gate.
One of the biker boys. Open up.
Tell me I have enough from ammo. I do, okay. Ammo is useful.
It's goddamn O'Brien. What did he say? Metolius Springs? Metolius Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, are you there?
Yeah, dude.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio, by the way, is useful. I know where to go.
I thought you said you couldn't take him on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to the chopper without being seen.
Give him help, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of shit. Peeking out. Alright, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien, got some questions for you.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John, we got a job for you.
Well, Tucker, I'm busy with Dan Copeland. So you'll just promptly be ignored.
You won't learn how to hunt.
Promptly. Please somebody get the title lock skip. 10-second time save, please. I think I got it here. Maybe, I don't know. We'll find out after this, I guess.
Pile of deer scat. It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Got him. Nice shot. Easy, easy.
I got this. Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Come on, dialogue skip, please.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, look.
I don't know if I got it or not.
Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before.
Please, dialogue skip, please.
Go elk hunting.
That's likely when you see the weapon being changed like that. It's very likely you got it.
You showed me how to gut a deer. Yeah, thanks.
Nice, I got it. And I healed up as well as a bonus.
Now?
I think so. Game being weird again.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, damn it. They dig
your wolves.
Supplies, of course, or meat if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunt. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers. Believe it or not.
Shit, I don't blame it. Thanks, dude.
See you, Booze Man.
Another toilet break. I'll take that. If you don't mind.
Job done.
All right. BRB again.
Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of rumors for this. That pseudo, let me tell you. Carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what.
Well, leave it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart.
Is he alive? They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen, he gave her an IV, he kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a MASH unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. She. No. But O'Brien is alive. And if he is, then maybe.
Nice second. Make a fast shot. GG.
I should top off the tank. O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch. You better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay. You better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You
let's
got
see if
that.
You can get this roll here.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on! Brian! Get back to me.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat.
I know him. Let him in. Hey, keep him busy?
Do you actually know me?
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?
Or are you just lying to yourself about it?
Bye.
Right, I have to get past this orangey. Fest as well now. This will make or break the run as well. There's a lot of moments I will, but this one especially. This one's a dangerous boy. That's for sure.
Man, a few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole O'Brien.
Yeah, Nick, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
Good. What are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Bruiser. Real soon.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Okay. As soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out
of here. Oh, I hit the bike with a lot of. He normally despawns. What the fuck is that? Very strange.
Oh, damn it, Tuck, you shouldn't have.
No, he's taking the rest of our drugs.
That's very strange.
My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down.
This is it. There you are.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away.
You son of a bitch.
What the shit, Tucker, alive?
More shit.
Come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? No, back here, you son of a bitch! Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way.
You son of a bitch,
Rhodes. Slow down, I just want to talk.
Yeah? Oh my god, I lost so much fucking time here.
To talk? Yeah, goddamn!
Fucking
if I wanted
orange,
to kill you, you'd be dead.
Piece of shit, you should die.
Up your ass. I know what you done to Leon and Alvarez.
Oh my god. Not nice about
it. I'm gonna wait, Deke.
Just fucking let me know what's deep.
Rhodes, are you late for something? Where are you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
I got you, son of a bitch!
Oh my god, that was so fucking bad. Holy shit, I lost so much time here. It's not even funny. Can I do subway 40 though? That's the question here.
See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
And my bike is fucked, so to make matters worse.
No, I didn't do nothing. That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it? Deke, no. No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old one
lost like 30 seconds plus on that.
I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
It doesn't look too bad.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send some.
He's alive. Did he have my drugs?
Yeah, he's alive.
But if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up. You know, St. John out.
Fucking Newton doing that. What the fuck is that bullshit? Do I even have the fuel to retreat back north?
Yeah. Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a...
That sucks, man. That sucks, actually.
What the hell for?
Bad, I lost a lot.
Just trying to find a way to cheer her up.
I know this game likes to do bullshit sometimes.
Shit, I don't want to check the gift shop and build that crater. Maybe they're even for us.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Holy shit, that was close.
Not there, O'Brien.
Nice, son of a bitch, you better be.
You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel.
Get back to me, or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
God damn it, I'll fuck this shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
Two of them here, that's my money. Piece of shit, son of a bitch. Seconds, I mean, yeah, it's not too bad. If it's 30 seconds, I'll take it. That's not nice, regardless.
Open it up. How's it going? Looks like you got a few years here.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Need to tune up.
Go away.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
What the fuck? You slowed me down, but I got baited by the game. I got baited.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. At least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Man, New Game Plus in this game before. Becomes a different beast entirely. It'll be a fun beast. Less orangey dependent.
Hey, there's more over here!
It's only meat, mostly. Otherwise, it becomes a beast.
Oh, why don't you tell me about your plans?
She's fun.
Really? Okay.
This ain't too fun, necessarily.
This genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
30 second demo.
Not native to this area.
Brutal.
You can thank Ogden for that.
Who?
Just brutal.
Shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon.
I mean, more because I do walk and drive all the way there, so I lost a bit more time. In normal as well.
Now they're growing.
The quicker you kill them, the faster you get there.
Mostly
as well.
Along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers. One fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants, and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going. Oh.
Please, no bad orange here, please. Please game, please. I mean, it even this PB even accounts for the bad RNG. That's how bad it is.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
So, nope. Sir, even with bad RNG, I can do this.
I'll head your way, St. John.
But I don't want that.
Sorry.
Don't hit Trumps.
Said something?
It's something Sarah showed me summers ago before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother.
Cool.
Inches away from lavender brings something I can smoke.
Whatever. I can find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a bird sap out of it. You can shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay.
He's no sniper, guys.
Sorry, brother.
Man, we're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, now.
No sniper guys, please. Please don't tell me he hears a sniper guy. He doesn't hear a sniper guy.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man, no.
GG, GG. GG, man, GG. No stupid orange either, nice.
Nope, not in the mood.
Hey, Boozer.
God. Oh yeah, Bill Knapp, great. This place. How much time save do I get here now? A lot of fucking time save. Unless I mess up here somehow.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here, what's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn Rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up in Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
Yeah, Deke, yeah. Maybe it's not even be a gold split. Goddamn. Maybe, who knows?
What's this?
Oh, it is nice.
Sure as hell don't belong. Goddamn Ripper.
Pretty good. Lost. Please don't shoot me. Thank you. Please don't grab me.
In here.
He's gonna run!
In here.
Open fire!
Check it out.
Come on. No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa?
Follow the path.
Coming for you.
Whoa. I guess she stopped running after her. Right?
Yeah, this way. She's gotta be this way.
I'll take that as a win.
Up here. They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there.
There we go.
Sniper!
Headshot.
Oh, asshole.
Ooh, headshot. Perfect. Lisa. Fucking perfect.
Alright, Lisa.
That was beast. Beast level shot right there. Man, these things got strong. I mean, I'll take that, right? Oh my god, I nearly died there. Very close to that fog. That was sketchy.
Go!
That was fucking sketchy. I admit that to myself. The game gave me, you know, if you research it when you get 25 HP, I forgot about that. Handy enough.
Get to the visitors now. Get to my bike. Run.
Oh, man.
safe now.
Okay. Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he's,
That's definitely time saved from. I think so. Definitely time saved from previous.
No? Did you track down the chopper?
Interestingly not. I had a very good one last time. Even with a broken engine, interesting. Maybe the broken engine is faster, makes Spike faster. No, it can't be, I doubt that. I doubt that. Maybe absurd idea right there. Yeah, as long as I don't miss the cell mission, I'm home free. Home stretch, essentially.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
Never doubt the stealth mission to fuck you over badly in this game.
I don't need any help.
I can't trust it. Until that's done, I can't trust it.
I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
I just...
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What?
Yeah, the goddamn... What you call it? Crickets.
It's just a short ride. Boozer.
They're loud as hell,
your head.
Right?
They are loud as hell.
Yeah, okay.
Why is there so many crickets here?
Maybe. Good. Okay.
I forgot you can't burst. I tried to burst.
Where are you going?
You can spread here, see me press the button.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell?
There's no one.
What that was like?
Yeah. Remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people. All on the move, thinking that... If they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking, and then running, it was too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the
hell
else are we
gonna do? Is there a death team on the side of the road there? What the hell?
Yeah.
You've had to curse them with them. Very strange. Another two dead bodies there. What the hell? Maybe to just predetermine spawns or something. But you can't get off your bike here, can you? I'm not gonna try it. There's no point. But very strange. Maybe the horse despawn in this kind of mode. Wouldn't surprise me in the slightest. I nearly missed it, fucking sick. I nearly missed that checkpoint. Inches away. Inches away. Inches fucking away, holy shit, man. Oh, if I missed another frame, I would have been fucked, man. Oh my god, holy shit. Holy fucking shit, man.
Got it.
What a fucking game, man. What a fucking game. What the fuck. Made me sweat right there, straight up.
Damn it.
I mean, watch that replay, man. Just to see how close I was to getting fucked. Game loves to fuck me.
I'll give you a ride.
Game likes to fuck me over like that. Wow. That was too close for comfort.
Which way
too headed? Close.
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode in?
Holy shit.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, I guess I just took a hand. Yeah, because I went outside.
You call
this nasty.
It may
whatever.
Not be a
wow, I don't even.
Bike,
137, holy shit.
Get on.
Holy shit, man. That's literally one of the last minute barriers, I say, in this entire segment. Holy shit. Because I lost 30, let's say 40 seconds, right? I don't know how you're gonna save 9 seconds over this. You can, I guess, because I had to do the fire axe thing. You can, there's another segment. You can lose another minute, actually. Because the bear fight was absolutely shit.
No.
God damn it, Rick.
So you just
what
barely.
The hell? Why not?
You're the best. You're the human limit.
She's not here.
It's very close to it.
Wait, hold on for
I'm happy with this one.
Where
holy
is
shit.
A few days ago,
I broke the 140 minute barrier badly. Holy
she
crap.
And three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies.
Holy crap, man. That's crazy.
Her.
You're telling me they left her?
That's
they
crazy.
They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus.
It could have been anything.
Holy shit, I broke this 140 minute barrier badly. It got destroyed.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply
run? It got destroyed, man.
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving
man, what
a sketchy
stuff.
When
I need to look back. I really want to watch
yeah,
that again.
Then maybe you
see you
close.
I was getting wrecked. Inches away, man. Inches away.
Who's there? Okay. In fact, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
Holy crap, man. Crazy shit. Actually, crazy. Happy result of this.
Wait,
I'm very happy
where
with this
are we
right now.
Addie
can't
said,
even complain about the 37 minute
she's
time loss.
Agreed
30 second time
to take a look at your arm and see what you can
anymore.
Do. What? No.
Friggin' the stomach.
No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp.
She keep
me. Fucking right.
Damn it.
Pure
not sick. Damn it, Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some
camera
shit for your arm, and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No,
You're not thinking straight. This isn't the hot springs. This is Lost.
Game is lagging out badly. I don't
Iron
know, like it.
Mike,
looks like
him?
It's about to crash and some shit.
Mike.
To piss me off.
Who's gonna get us
that
killed?
Would I absolutely demoralize right now.
That was a long crashed. Time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna
demoralize me to hell now.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles now. Addie,
imagine if Boozer all killed
her. She'll take care of it.
I really should stop doing that.
Yeah, then we ride the hell
but
out
I
of here.
I want to kill Boozer
right
dies.
North, like you said, get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Get the frame perfect pauses here, man. Got it. Like, I have 4% durability in my
so
weapon.
What
That's
happened?
Hilarious.
How'd he burn his arm like that?
That's pretty funny.
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about him doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't
Did
get
change
it.
Up and not 4% regardless.
Deal with Lost Lip.
He sees
sounds worth it though, because of the last.
Always had your good side.
Literally one more hit would have been destroyed.
Your best to kill it.
Not surprised.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I have to kick open this door. That's right, though. I'll take that. I'll gladly take this kick. Kick of victory right there.
You cannot believe a word.
Kick of victory. Now that Iron Mike opened this bad boy.
Loser needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix.
Come on, Iron Mike, be nice to
me. I got some thinking to do. Sure, Mike, yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Boom. I destroyed the 140 mini barrier right there. And it's nearly 140, sub for 140. If I didn't die, I would have guessed at 140 real time. Wow, crazy. I'm happy with this run, guys. I'm happy with it.